After three seasons as one of the top doubles teams in college tennis, Tennessee's juniors Mikelis Libietis and Hunter Reese now have a national championship to go along with their number one ranking. The duo won the ITA All-American Championships last Sunday in a third set tiebreaker victory.
It gives a lot of confidence, I hope, for our team just to see that me and Hunter were doing well. And I hope it's just going to help the team overall.
Libietis and Reese both had the flu during the tournament, but their competitive spirit helped them to tough it out and perform in the tournament. Libietis even made a trip to the local hospital to get checked out. Their head coach gave them the option to sit it out, but they were determined to play.
Sam gave me the option. He asked if I wanted to, and I said I would give it a go. And his biggest thing was just if I was going to go and play, then I was going to try to win. It wasn't just going to be kind of go out there and mess around for an hour and take a loss. So it helped that it was a little cooler. It was later on at night. And then also once I got off, I just was drinking as much as I could. I drank probably 5 or 6 bottles of Gatorade.
We just knew that we need to fight for today.
In the end, the pair was happy they stuck through their illnesses because the victory was sweet. They joined the history books with old teammates Boris Chonkich and John Patrick Smith, who also won this honor in 2009.
It's a really good feeling. I was on a team with JP and Boris, and you know, I knew how good they were. I watched them play all year, so it's cool to think that we're kind of following in their footsteps, and hopefully, you know, we can end up with careers like they did.
With their next tournament coming up this weekend at home, they don't feel the pressure under their top ranking.
Coming into this tournament, I think yesterday Chris asked me if I felt pressure or something, but I did not, because I still feel like there are a lot of good players from different schools. Like, it's just a ranking, it's just a number.
The Vols will host the Ohio Valley Regional Championships from Friday until Tuesday, and the team would like to see Vol Nation out to support them.
It's going to be exciting. It's not just going to be us. There's going to be a couple other good teams coming in. So if you're a tennis fan, it's going to be great to come watch. And if you're a Tennessee fan, it's going to be even better because we'll be playing.
For UTSports.com, I'm Danny Kleppinger.